Okay, circle number one, basic. Then circle number two, circle number three, you know, four. It's all there. 5, 6 for the eye. You know, then you can see the facing. Then the eye, circle, then another circle. Right? It's all about circle. Okay, then this is the nose. Highlights. There you go. Right. Then you move down, then another circle. Move down again, then you get the, what is this? The teeth. Right. Then the mouth. This is very simple stages in drawings, you know. The Disney style, the circle. Right. And like. Okay, then the rest is actually very easy. Circle for the neck, and then do another circle for the body. That's how you do it. And the shape of the... Right. Just do it roughly first. Right. And do another circle for the legs and all that. Small legs, okay. There you go. Right. Hands, do it roughly first. Right. Right. Now you got the shape, the basic shape. Then you do the details like what I'm doing. From here, the animator will take this portion and then do the, what they call it, the clicking up. They will take only one outline, you know. So that's why you can see a very nice clean drawing. Actually they are tracing it from the original. The original normally very rough like this. Okay? So this is what the Disney style of drawing that I want to show you.